CBS News foreign correspondent Roxana Saberi is in the region, and she filed this report from Doha.
At Al Udeid Air Base, thousands of evacuees have been flown in from Afghanistan over the past several days. The Pentagon says that U.S. troops have already airlifted around 25,000 people out of the country. The facility here has been so overwhelmed by the influx, it hit capacity 2 days ago, and flights from Afghanistan had to be suspended for several hours. There are now reports that the U.S. government will compel commercial airlines to help ferry tens of thousands of evacuees. Several people have described for CBS News the conditions at Al Udeid. One was a man we met on the flight from Afghanistan last week, who said he was a former translator for the U.S. military. He said it was crowded, very hot, and with only one shower for thousands of men and women. Now CBS News has learned the U.S. and Qatar are building extra space and installing more showers and toilets to accommodate the evacuees. They're also trying to screen them faster and ease the crowding by flying them to countries like Germany and the U.S. We do get the impression that everyone here is trying their best, and despite the difficult conditions, evacuees are grateful for the help they've received. Many now face an uncertain future outside their homeland as refugees.
Roxana Saberi reporting from Doha.